A moment. There we go. There we go. Alright, we are back again, playing the game known as TF2. Moment, let's log on to that. Alright, there we go. Shit, my phone's almost dead. Moment door. Give me a moment here. Gaming moment. Let's get some music up in here. Holy shit, it's an endangered T-posing pyro. Sorry, I didn't do it. Ow! Gaming moment. Godspeed, you magnificent bastard. Go back to spy. Oh. Don't you run away from me, boy. Not a spy, don't worry. Yeah, this is a spy.
Thanks, Doc. Appreciate it.
Oh, God. I was wondering where those bongo drums were coming from. Is at 13 health.
I
God, I cannot aim today. Either, this is awkward. Lucy, why do you relentlessly want me dead? What have I done to you, my boy? God damn it, you bastard! You flew me past him! God, the scouts really want me dead today. One second here. Bro, let me kill him, please. Scott said for help.
Are you really calling out the high tower thugs?
Yes, I am in fact.
Why?
Because why not?
I mean, I guess.
I'm used to playing in competitive servers, okay? Okay, stop making fun of me, alright? I saw a scout at 4 health who's been literally harassing me the whole game and I wanted him dead. Speaking of which. Please don't do this, Spyro. I'm dripping off, okay? Are you happy? To be a spy on the other team. Alright, I should get out of here. Oof, he's dead.
Damn.
Oh god! What was that? Okay, I give up. I want to die. I missed all of my bullets, and I just jumped off the cliff because I want to die. I'm the piss man. He fell off the cliff, okay.
I know.
You goofy man. You goofy, goofy man. See, I have a belief that Alucard has a piss jar fetish.
That's a sub.
I have a belief that you have a piss jar.
That's true.
Carter, are you a spy man?
I have a belief that you've never kissed a girl.
We're TF2 players, I think that's for all of us. I mean... I don't hear what you just said, whatever. Okay. On spy again, fuck it. Actually, let's go ambassador. gonna stab you. Oh. I've been discovered. Oh god. The funny fish.
Can you punch up this? Can you punch up rocket? I sent it to you.
This calls for revenge. I'm gonna get my own funny fish. That I have unironically named Funny Fish.
Death log.
I'm gonna throw my cum at you and then I'm gonna beat with a fish.
Man, there's Brett in the middle of the street. Aspired to be this, like, level, you know. This man.
Rumble with your mom. What in the hell? Ah, shite.
I got shot out of that, goddammit. Oh, I wanted to jump in the window.
Outrun my hitbox because I got the funny gun. Damn you, Pyro, now I don't have any boost. There we go, I got my boost back.
That's so unfortunate, I'm so sorry. You did your job as a scout. I just got pulled down with you though, I don't know what the fuck happened.
I think you jumped
like I landed on your head and got flung into the ground.
That's pretty funny. Seriously, bowling over here, bro. I'm bowling right now, bro. Bowling. Damn. Let's go sniper gaming. Then we'll go better. God damn, we have a lot of snipers. Alright, it's on heavy. Shotgun wars. What is this conscious objector I just found? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is that? What the hell is- why are you drinking it? What the hell? I'm out. Okay, this is too much for me. Goodbye, world. I suddenly just press F to inspect it, and I just see that monstrosity. Heal me all you want, medic. I still only have like 100 health. Cause I keep hitting my gloves together. Scout Gaming.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, we check chat while we're invisible. Alright, no one here. Oh god, I've been found! I was checking my Twitch chat! Dude, come on, man! Actually, that's a good idea. That demo's got the right idea.
No, I want to write the city. Are you actually in behind me? I wasn't expecting that.
Hey, Sniper, you better watch your back. There you go, buff behind you, buddy. Oh god, it's level 3. I thought your sniper was easy pickings.
No, leave me alone. Why did you...
Now we gotta counterplay this. Imagine if a sniper got a weapon like the medic and spy, where he could just see people's health bars. Imagine how OP that would be. No, scout. Thought you were the CEO of gaming. Why'd you do that? Myself basically. Damn, what a shot. Shot me all the way from Illinois. Illinois, not Illinois, sir. Idiot. All the way from fucking Chicago over there.
Look, man, I think it's like so.
Oh, I missed the thing. Fuck, I missed. Ah, fuck. Fucking hell. No heads, whatever. I'm taking anyway. Ah, damn it! I'm gonna beat with my bottle. Okay. Definitely help with that. Ooh, easy pick. Come on, get back here, boy. Get back here, boy. I'm gonna launch off the cliff. Goodbye.
I'm hiding, bro.
Oh, that's true. Exactly. I know, sorry, I couldn't see you. I apologize. I could definitely see that soldier, though, but I died to him anyway.
I was hidden.
I know, dude, I couldn't find you. Like, did you steal Spy's watch? Like, what the fuck? What the actual fuck was that?
Yeah, my heavy, he eats.
That's fucking bullshit, dude.
Spy, he eats them, he roars them, and then the watch, it, like, goes off inside of them sometimes.
Assassin's Creed moment.
No, I wasn't expecting to hear that today.
Scout, you rat bastard, stop picking me. Let me do that to myself.
I'm sorry, bro. You're just the one in the open the most, I'm sorry.
I'm trying to jump, you and your snipers and scouts and...
Okay, the snipers I can understand a bit more.
I'm in pain! Stop coming. Put like a paper towel in there so it stops guzzling. If you are gonna, just don't do it in your microphone.
What's with all the fucking submarine heavies here?
What's a submarine heavy?
Just like, with like and shit.
Why are you after me, buddy? This is not gonna end well for you. Oh, that's ended well for you. Did you just say the
what
fuck
the
word?
What lag conversation is that?
Yeah.
Got like meleeed through stairs by a hit to a pair.
Dominated in short pants. I killed myself with my own sticky bombs. God damn it. Scottish resistance moment. Edith Burrito? What the hell is that name? That's beautiful. Damn it, I was stuck. Why did you shoot me? I mean, at least you freed me.
I hate lemons.
What the hell? I just hit a cactus while flying through the air and I didn't take any fall damage because of it. What was that?
The cactus is okay. Really squishy and soft, like, you know, normal cactus is
yes,
really
normally
soft. So that's why it cushioned your foam.
You gotta just stop charging into pyroism, man. You see me. And you charge straight in. You bastard! Can't charge into me, dude, if I'm not-
No more sentry gun for you, you rat bastard. You rat bastard. I've been trying to do that for like the last 10 minutes, but I've just been getting insta-killed by your scouts and snipers, but I finally made it there. See what I mean? I'm actually in pain right now. This is actually like demo hell.
I haven't played enough six in a
row. Oh, that's true. That's actually a really good point.
Play fucking Snake Water or some shit.
What's Snake Water?
The six in a row.
Okay, I I've been playing for like less than a month. I only have like 100 hours.
Oh, okay.
Though yeah, I think I've heard of Snake Water. I've heard that it's piece of shit.
No, not really. It stalemates a lot, but that's about it.
Well, I've gotten that from casual players.
Oh, well, I mean, 5CP kind of sucks.
It's a horrible casual map.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
ICP is just kind of ass to play in general and casual.
Give me a moment, demo, give me a moment, Come on, please, I was going for a sentry gun again. We can't let the snipers have safe haven. Ah! Sorry for the screaming, by the way, I apologize. Guys, they got a sentry gun at their place. I'm gonna go try to get it again.
Like, the hardest people to hit are the people that don't know you're there.
Yeah, exactly. It's even worse that I got melee to death, too.
My first melee hit.
Get that crap out of here, boy.
See you there. Oh, okay.
Scottish Resistance Gaming. Oh my god, I'm laughing. No! No! Oh no! It's too much! Off he goes. God damn it. Damn it, boys.
I can't be melee again now.
Well, that's actually a really good idea. Melee that dude specifically.
Bro, you got a shotgun for loss.
drop my mouse.
Nice one, Goofy. Yes, finally. Damn, Lucicus, you got it! The body shot into a headshot. Collateral kill. As someone did. Nice try, Sunny Boy.
What the fuck?
There we go. Come on, one more. There we go. Nice, we did it. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. That's a one spicy mid the battle. You go. Fly. Heavy can fly now. Shoot, I got a shot. Damn you. Damn you to hell. Heavy can fly. Ah, I hit the roof, darn it. We're trying to learn it. Oh, I'm dead. Well, that won't do. Ah, there's a level 3 in there, Lanny, you bastard. Why do you put your sentries in such weird spots? Might as well just finish it off. I'm going to destroy it now with my Scottish Resistance, which is literally built to destroy it. That is crazy talk. You've never seen me in your life. Oh god! Oh no, I remember you too, SCP Secret Lab. Yeah, I know you, dude. I've seen you before, man. Oh no.
People in there, what the hell? No!
Excuse me, I have a job to do. I have a job. Oh, it's not here anymore. Never mind. I'll leave. Goodbye. Hi, Spy. Goodbye, Spy.
Get mine.
Spy sniper. Oh my god. It's back! God damn it! I live in so much pain. Hi, Heavy. How you doing? Dude, it wasn't there before and I got killed, and I jump back and it's there suddenly and I'm just dead.
That's crazy.
I know, it is pretty crazy. Ah! Oh god! Oh no! I jumped over it. Oh, ninja move. Oh god! I could jump over it. I missed it. Here, I'll just try standing still. Wait, what? Try now. Try now, try now. Oh, never mind, I guess. I sure did. My stickies are here. Damn it, boys. I missed it. Spy scout. Yes, I got the sentry gun. Let's go. My goal is finally accomplished. Holy crap, it's the Heavy Gaming. I shall follow in this. Here, I'll jump with you. Bunny hop with you. Oh, I got killed. Bruh! T-posing heavy, sorry.
How much that fucking gun?
Oh, that's the guy I'm disguised as. Oh shit. Beta male gamer. Take some real. You fell for it. He fell for it, Goofy Ohioan. Ooh, that's a shot. They know. Ah! Bro, with the Hue Long Helator, why would you run that? It screws me over. Why? It hurts. I feel awful about that. Right into my arms, buddy. I was disguised as a sniper and I pretended to back up retreating and you walked right past me.
I swear to God, I fucking...
Yeah, no, you walked right in front of me and your heavy was shooting at me for some reason.
How did I kill this same spy twice on the same shot?
Probably because I have the dead ringer.
Yeah,
what happens is, if they have the dead ringer out and you kill them with that shot, like as if like they're on one health, it'll drop a decoy and then actually kill them because they don't have enough health to take the shot. So it kills them twice.
God damn, you have so many less hours than I do, and I didn't even know that.
I have like thousands of hours watching YouTube of this game.
Okay, that's more fair then.
I know everything about this game just through watching people talk about the mechanics of the game and all that. Wanted to play this game for years, I just could never get a good Steam account to get it, or a good computer.
Yeah, I get that. I used to play on a fucking, like, ThinkPad, that's what they're called.
Oh, yeah.
I've been playing this game.
That's relatable, dude.
Like, did you know that you can't detonator jump if you're under the effects of the quick tubers?
Wait, what? Wait, what did you say? I couldn't hear you.
Can't detonator jump if you're Ubered by Quick Fix Medic.
Really? You know, I found out the other day that you can, like, you can replicate, you can actually replicate the movement of, people when you're Quick Fix, when they're rocket jumping and shit.
Control that. I know you're alive. Where'd you go?
No, I'm not. I'm behind you. Don't, right here. Come get me. Ow! The panic in your voice tried to get me. I'm gonna teabag my own body.
Hey.
Oh god, no.
When I hear.
Out the window I go, please. Please put me out the window. Wait, give me a second. Give me a second here. Oh shit, they know I'm not really dead. Ah, and just like that, I escape. I make my grand escape. And then I get a huge leg spike. Damn it, I fucked up!
By the way, your speech bubble floats above your head when you're, talking.
I know that. I just got the most intense situation ever.
Yeah, fair.
That was so. Oh my god. The Helog Lug Heavy, I was dead ringing, and he was just standing next to me, and I was just barely out of its range. He kept moving back and forth, almost getting me into his range, and I had run out. Yeah, and I had like one health left. It was terrifying. And I couldn't move, yeah. Yeah, no. Oh, they figured it out.
Yep.
That's cap, bro. No way you figured it out. I'm too good. I'm a spy player, which means I obviously have the hugest ego and think I'm the best player in the world, right?
That's fucking Highlander sniper players.
That's true. And I'm also, because I'm playing spy, that must mean I'm also a weeb, correct?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so. That's what I've been told a million times, even though I'm yet to watch a single. What, does Avatar count as an anime?
I think kinda.
Okay, yeah, no.
I think it's made by, like, a Japanese studio, if I remember.
Yeah, right. No, I just watched it because someone wanted me to watch
it.
Yeah, no, that's the only anime type. Well, no, actually, no, I've watched one really good anime. It's called Breaking Bad. And I mean, like, that's the ultimate anime, am I right?
So true, King.
So true, dude. That's where I learned how to cook I mean, wait, what? That's pretty awkward. Goodbye. Ah. Let's go after that guy. Damn it, you didn't fall for it.
Nice one, Tyler.
Completely, believe me.
Ah.
Would have been the pick of the century.
The best of me. The best of me. You can have all you want. Don't you hesitate now. And when you got everything you're about to see, and I will give you the rest of me. The rest of me. The rest of me. I'll give you my all.
Take all
them
in there?
Yeah. I think
oh,
I got
pulled
down.
Oh,
again.
Oh,
you were gonna
stay on the rocks and I was
gonna
try to extinguish you.
I was on the rocks and then I got pulled.
I had a huge leg spike and I couldn't bring out my dead ringer. Why game? What is my ping? Oh god, it's pretty high. Oh no, no it isn't. My TF2 says it's meh. Hello there, sniper. You should really consider turning around.
Bye
bye. It's quite. There's a lot of gold down here. You want to come down here as well, man? Jumping off the cliff with me. That's the spirit. That is the spirit. I'll do it with you. Yeah! I never really was on your side. I saw this next to the dude. This guy's dead. Let's help this guy out. He's not really dead, he has a dead ringer.
I will give you my all, baby. Love whenever you call for me, lady. I will give you the best of me. The best of me. The best of me. Whatever you want, don't hesitate now. And when I'm your everything, you can count to see. And I will give you the rest of me. The rest of me. The rest of me. Give you my all.
Ooh, that was a bad idea. I hate direct soldiers, like the one I'm aiming at right now. Oh, he went into his spawn though, unfortunately. No, he's going out the right spawn, huh? Buddy dispenser. Oh god, bones!
Oh
it up a little bit. Level 1 sentry now. You deserve a metal engineer. But I'm afraid not this time. Shoot, that was a bad idea. That's a level 1 sentry now. Damn you, demo men who enjoy men. No sentry or dispenser for you. They're mine now. I'm not really dead. Spy Pyro.
That engineer's a spy.
Spy. Funny, funny sapper. Sapper up your balls.
Sapper up your balls is wild.
I'll be taking that sentry and dispenser of yours, buddy boy. Sunny boy. Yummy.
I'm disguising as you guys' spy while carrying his weapon. Oh, fuck! Ah, damn it, I can't get a range there. Goodbye. Oh, I almost got it there. I almost got the backstab. Come on, come on, come on. Give me the backstab animation. Come on, come on, come on, game. Come on. Give me a horrible melee with hitbox registration. Damn it. Bro, I love the Doom soundtrack, bro. Ouchies. Bruh. Okay. Shit. Ooh, that's a bad situation. Okay. Funny ragdoll. Excuse me, I gotta teleport to kill. Okay, never mind. Engineer, I see that funny teleporter you got up there. I really want it. There you go, scout.
Why did I get pinballed like that?
Because why not? You think you got it bad when I died, I got pegged by your soldier.
You got what?
I got pegged by your soldier.
Hell yeah, dude.
I know, right? It was horrible. That was so bad. By this dude named Sesty Moody. So essentially, that's how I met your father. And he's a goddamn pirate.
Wild.
I know, wild. Just like you.
Thank you. Appreciate
you're welcome.
It.
You're welcome, child.
Yeah. My day just got immersively better. These engineers and the robots and sentries are missing, pissing me off. I want to do is mark.
Don't worry, I'll take care of the funny sentry. Yes, I will. I am the funny man, straight out of Brazil. Also, their heavy's dead.
I could not mark a gun for the life of me today. The timing is off. I'm swinging way too early.
Sapping your teleporter as well, funny boy. You better go get that. Ah! I'm almost top of the scoreboard. Let's go. Mud, you rat bastard. I'm gonna butter knife you to death. Come here, boy. Never mind, I guess I'll just get headshotted by someone.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I don't think it is, buddy.
Sentry's reaction time a lot faster than it should be.
You try to trick stab me in my own tower.
My dispenser and sentry.
And what is up with all the stock NGs on high tower? Like,
I don't know, but I killed them all.
Like five stock engineers running a loop.
No, not Uncle Dane, dude. It's literally Uncle Dane.
Uncle Dane.
Uncle Dane, the NG main. Hello there, sniper. I'm here to steal your Robux.
No.
It appears that you are at 79 health, Mr. Brock. Oh! If you get rid of 10 of that health, it'll be pretty funny.
That's true.
Damn, 69. That joke hasn't been funny since your mom and I were married.
Whoa!
No.
Dude, that's a good one right
that
there, baby.
That kill.
I just kind of got free fire right there.
That was a complete.
Just
fight.
Like your
was
wife and me.
Splash damage.
I have a really good joke. Dang, you pre-fired? That's just like me and your mom when I was in bed with her.
Wild. Absolutely fucking wild.
Fuck, bro. Alright, I think this is actually where we're gonna end the stream. I'm gonna go make some food. Probably gonna go make some salmon. My parents aren't home right now. Okay, then just shoot me. Oh, fuck the lag spike.
I think Pyro should be removed from the game, honestly.
You good?
Me too.
You and your mom.
Sorry, Lebedee.
What was that? Sapping all your crap.
Or at least change the afterburn to not be last so long. It's horrible. Let me turn your attention to the middle of High Tower. There's a whole sentry.
I'm right behind
way.
You. I know, dude. I am okay. Right behind you. I will go take
just,
care
I'm
of it.
Just informing you. Just informing you.
Wait, where is it again?
Do your job
oh, that.
Withdrawing.
Okay, fine. I will do. I didn't even know that was there. I was busy hard tunneling the one at their spawn. Hello there, Mr. Engineer. I'll be taking that sentry. God damn it, you got it off immediately, and I got murdered by a pyro. I will not be stop hurting your sentry, buddy.
Nobody cares about your stupid sentry.
Hi there. Alright, I'm sapping him. Got to level 1.
Got it.
Acknowledged.
I'm at the dispenser.
Dispenser, just like me and your mom. Alright, killed their engineer. He's placing a level 1.
Can you give me back level? No?
Yeah, I destroyed the sentry altogether. There you go.
I got it.
Nice. A sentry, just like me when your mom.
This is just food for my strange. He placed my building and just destroyed him. It's easy, man.
Killed their engineer again. Also, their pyro has flogs, so be careful. He also has big blue Megamind Ohio balls.
Mud, have you ever thought about playing each of the other 8 classes in the video game? Pretty fun, honestly.
There's 9 classes?
Stop saying the Uncle Dane song, I swear to fucking god.
The only class was engineer.
I'm gonna go fucking insane. Hey there, do it. Okay, oh, come on, it'd be funny if you taunt killed me, okay? For the content. Oh, come on, he was gonna taunt kill me. You rat bastard with no balls. Ah, shit. Lenny, you are not gonna be protecting the snipers. I'm coming for your ass right now.
Get him.
Speaking of which, hello there, friendly gamer. Mind if I just whoop-de-doo? They got a teleporter on the top of the tower, just so you know. I'm sapping it right now. Alright, got it. Fuck, there we go. Mud, why do you hate me? Alright, sapping stuff. I got the teleporter, Goofy Ohioan. Check him out, he's really low. Mud is really low on health. 23.
No.
Yes. Oh, there he is, right there. Take him out. I have a revolver, so I can just do that. Oh. Minecraft noises.
No.
Ho, you are up.
Die.
Give me a moment, I gotta read. That's the spot. I'm getting a lap dance right now, what the hell? Soldier help, I'm sure I'm getting a lap dance right now, no! This is horrible. This is the worst. He's too powerful. Yes, I sort of did, but at the same time I also died. Yeah, mud is pretty ass. Just like your mom and I in bed. The sound effects he makes, what the hell? Oof, I was the distraction, you goofy Ohioan. From father to son, fuck you. I'm still stabbing your corpse.
Have fun over there?
Yes. It still hasn't despawned for some reason. I'm just like stabbing your balls.
I think the default timer is like 20 seconds.
It still hasn't despawned. It keeps moving. Okay, now it despawned. Oh! Well, if it isn't Big Tony, the CEO of sex.
It is I, no, John no. Gotti.
Oh shit, we're in danger. Yes. You fall for the old. Oh shit, I died anyway. Tried to taunt kill me. Oh god, I'm in danger. I'm being pissed on. Don't worry, I'll do it for you. It was the typhoid I got from that. That finished me off. That is a lot of scouts. What the fuck?
Yeah, there's just like a fucking flock of them.
You should not have walked into this room.
I'm back, you sap normal half wheat.
Shh. Yeah, you just got milked. Wait, what? He threw milk at you and I just said, ah, you just got milked. That sounds so fucked. Sorry. My bad, I guess? Don't want to say, sorry. I mean, maybe that's something you enjoy? I mean, you are named Cal.
going to hack your Fortnite account now. Now I'm hacking your Fortnite account. Yes. Oh, we are both in danger. Oh my god. Oh. It's a panic. Imagine if Spy had like a shotgun. That'd be pretty funny.
I'd just be scouts. I could go invisible then.
Yeah. Spout. Or no, it'd just be scout because it already has the S in it. Spout. Oh god, that'd be. Yes, that is so perfect. And if it was scouts, we could either call it Spout or Sky.
Sprout, how about that?
Spout or like Sky.
Man, I love malls. I do.
Me too, dude. LS from Left 4 Dead, what's up? Ellis, it's been a while, man. How's the zombie fighting going? Is that your only line? Is that your only soundboard clip? I like balls, I really do. Very original. Okay, there you go. See, I told you it's always the only one. Come on, you gotta have it a better. You gotta have something better than that. Come on, give it to me. He's the silent one. See, Scout, I'm not really dead. Okay, now I'm really dead. Also, I'm lagging and rubber banding around like crazy. What the fuck is this? No, stop! Like, stop! Alright, it's been fun playing with y'all. That is where we are going to end the stream. So, thank you guys for watching. I will see you tomorrow. Bye.